Okay, we just left Marylebone Station. Now we're heading towards over there, Baker Street. On Baker Street, there is the Sherlock Holmes Museum, because that is the address of the fictional detective, 221B Baker Street. And also on Baker Street, there's a Beatles store that I want to visit, that I want to go to, see what kind of cool stuff they got, Beatles stuff. I think that's Baker Street at the very end there. Yeah, let's see. If that is Baker Street, we have to figure out whether to go left or right. Find out when I get there. Here's the Sherlock Holmes Museum. You can see the guy in the period wear. Line to get into the Sherlock Holmes Museum. And the London Beatles store down the way there.
Selfridges up there and down here and over here. Selfridges. Let's go inside, shall we? Let's go inside Selfridges. See? Selfridge and Company. Here in London. Let's go through the glass doors. The glass door here to Selfridges. Inside Selfridges we go. Here we are. The perfume section. Right away. Selfridges opened in 1908, as I mentioned, owned by Harold George Selfridge, an American businessman who moved to London and started Selfridges. Ironically, he died broke and penniless because of gambling and women and all that. That's what happened to him. These are the men's clothing. Right here. Let's go one more level. And then, one more level here. Here in Selfridges Park. Oh, there's the toilets up there. Go one more level up and then turn the camera. Even the escalators are on the left here. So the rules of the road apply. Boy, this place is big. How many levels have we got here? One? It's a huge place. Bigger than anything we have back home. Bigger than Macy's. Bigger than Walmart. Big, big, big. Oh, we're still at Selfridges. It's going up, up and up. This place is big. Oh, looks like this is a very top level. Looking for a clock that says Selfridges on it. Might be up here, the guy said, so I'm looking up here. Selfridges.
Yeah, we're still on Oxford Street. This is Selfridges to my left. Oxford Street to my right. This is Oxford Street. I'm going to find a place to eat because I am hungry. I'm hungry. As you can see, it's Sunday. There's a lot of people here. A lot of people here on Oxford Street today because it's Sunday. It's the weekend. People out shopping, spending their hard-earned money, hard-earned dollars, or in this case, hard-earned pounds. Okay, I'm gonna find a place to eat. Let's find somewhere to eat. Somewhere over here. I'm sure there's somewhere we can eat.